So let's see a question from differential equation. So again, as usual, if something is there with dy by dx, that doesn't look nice. So what we do always, in most of the cases, it's a general thing we do, is divide entire equation by that thing. So if you divide the entire equation by x log x, you are going to get dy by dx plus 1 upon x log x into y. 2 by x log x is already there, and you are dividing by x log x. So log x will get cancelled, you will get 2 by x square. So dy by dx plus 1 upon x log x into y equals to 2 by x square. Fine. So this is clearly of the form dy by dx plus function of x, which we call as p, into y equals to a function of x, which we call as q. So our integrating factor in this type of problem is e power integral p dx. So p is 1 upon x log x dx. So in this question, this integral, if you solve separately, so you can take log x as t, so as to get 1 upon x dx as dt. So dx by x is dt, and in denominator you have a t, so you are getting log mod t as your answer. And what was your t? Your t was log x, so log of log x. So you'll get e power, this integral is giving you log of log x. And because you know one formula of logarithm, that a power log x to the base a is x, so here the inside thing this time is log x, because e power log something to the base e. So you will get your integrating factor as log x. Fine. So final solution is y into log x, y into integrating factor is integral of q, which is 2 by x square into integrating factor dx. Obvious thing, you will apply integration by part here. So if you go ahead in with that, why I taken log x as the first function, because I don't know the integration directly. So first function as it is, so log x as it is. If you want, you can take 2 out or let that 2 be there. So now first function as it is, integration of 2 by x square. Okay. So this is nothing but, let me have some space here. So this can be written as 2x power minus 2 dx, if I am doing integration. Okay. So 2 x power in minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1 divided by same power, so minus 2 by x is what you are getting. Derivative of log x, integration of 2 by x square. Fine. Now this is coming out to be minus 2 by x log x. Okay, and minus minus plus integral of 2 by x square. again that came out to be 2 by x square, whose integration we all know is minus 2 by x. So minus 2 by x, if we take common, you will get log x plus 1. So y into log x equals to minus 2 by x. If I take common, I will get log x plus 1. A plus a constant c will always be there. So I hope you understood this question very, very well. If you have the basic idea clear, integration is all about calculation, nothing there. But the main idea is identify what is p, identify the integrating factor, which is e power p dx. Then the final solution is always there, y into integrating factor is integral q into integrating factor. And you can apply by part as many times as you can. So that's it from my side. Thanks and have a very nice day.